If you guys are looking to get some of the cheapest coins available on the market with the most reliable service, then don't forget to go check out FIFACoinsBuy.com. Use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. So how's it going, everybody? It's Oakley here, back with another video for you guys. Today what I've got for you is going to be some more 7-minute squads. You guys absolutely loved the previous episode we did with Player of the Month Dele Alli. If you haven't seen it, you want to check it out, there'll be a link in the description down below. Of course, we need my friend to my left, Jack. Jack, would you like to say a quick hello?
Hello, how's it going, everybody?
And Jack, would you like to introduce the people while I'm loading them up, who we're going to be doing it on today?
So we're going to be using Bobby Moore. This guy,
in my opinion,
is like the best centre back on the game. I used to absolutely like, I had this guy in my God squad, and he's 90 defending kind of says it all, really, doesn't
it? Yeah, I know, the stats are pretty incredible. 90 defending, 84 physical. He's not the quickest, but he's not, I mean, his other stats make up for that, you know? So he's a pretty solid card there, and Jack has sung his praises, so I figured why not do a legend episode, as you guys absolutely love them. And if you do enjoy this episode and you want to see more videos like this, drop a like. Let's shoot for 3,000 likes, that'd be absolutely incredible. And if you want to get some coins to actually buy this chap, then head over to my sponsor, also links in the description down below. So without further ado, Jack, you ready to go over to the store, open
Let's
up the packs,
it,
and see if we get to use them, yeah? Let's do it.
Right,
I'm opening them up.
Ooh, Kaka.
Ooh, cheeky bit of Kaka.
Asking for a flipping disaster.
I just got Robert Huth with 41 pace, I don't think I can go with him.
Wow.
I can't use that.
Oh, yeah, we can go for any league as well.
We can go for anything, man. Unless you get a legend, obviously.
Legend, yeah. I think we're just kind of like let that off and let each other use the legends.
I've just got back-to-back Hoots. I'm not even joking.
What the hell?
That is so weird. I've never seen that before. What are the chances of that are so rare. I almost feel like that's a sign, but I can't use someone with 41 pace as a centre back. I can't do it. Not given the last episode we had, how flip. If I get a three at the back formation with Huth as one of my guys, I might as well have a bronze.
Yeah, literally. I'm going to be using Consigli.
Consigli, okay.
Yeah, Italian goalkeeper, 83 rated, not bad.
Nice. Your hunter card there, very nice. Okay, got another hunter card. I've just got two Roma defenders. That's another one there I could use. Rudiger's
decent.
He is pretty good, isn't he? All right, guys, so I'm going to open up this last pack here. If I don't get anyone decent, then I'm just going to stick with Rudiger. It doesn't look like I'm going to get anyone better than that. Although, saying that, we did just get Carlos Vela. No, I'm going to stick with my guy. I'll go with Rudiger, okay? So let's get back over there and sort our shotgun players. All right, Jack, I have started the spinning process. Give me a 3-2-1 and a stop.
3-2-1, stop.
Oh, I haven't even looked at it. Okay, it's a 4-3-3-3.
Not bad.
It's the third variation as well.
Yeah.
Are you spinning yours up?
I'm spinning now, yeah.
3-2-1, stop.
4-3-3 fifth variation.
4-3-3 fifth, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not bad. I mean, I'll work with it.
Okay, cool. So you've got who was it, your goalkeeper, sorry?
Consigli, yeah.
Consigli. And obviously you've got more. All right then, cool. So let's go get some shotgun players, shall we? All right, have you got three shotgun players down for me?
I do.
You do? Tell me who they are.
Okay, so first one is gonna be Florenzi.
Florenzi, okay.
Second one is gonna be... I'm gonna go De Rossi.
De Rossi, okay.
And then I'm also gonna say N'Golan.
You son of a gun. Okay, cool. All right, so you've got 4-3-3-5.
Mm-hmm.
So what will I go with you then? Let's go. Flipping out, I don't even know. Let's go Chiellini. Let's go Rose. Tottenham Rose, and then also I just don't even know, mate. I'll go N'Golan as well. Why not?
Okay, sweet.
Okay, right then. So, you ready to start the countdown?
Yep, let's do it.
Let's go in 3, 2, 1, begin.
There we go.
Get that there. Yes. Okay.
Yes.
So, I want to get. He was actually quite good for me last time, so let's get him in. Straight away, bang.
Benucci is my man.
Benucci, that's the thing. I should have gone with all three of them.
Because it's never mind. I want to make it quite difficult for you, and this guy is overpowered as life. Let's get him in there. That's solid. So you took away, who did you take away from me?
I took away, oh God.
It was Nine Golan. Just trying to figure out this, how I can make this all work now. So he's CDM, left winger. So look, if I put maybe a little bit of a man named Yaya in there.
Yeah.
Just get a little bit of this guy.
Just been kicked out. 1 minute. Squad screen.
Did you do it yourself, or did you actually get kicked out?
No, I actually got kicked out.
Oh no.
Maybe that's not meant to be there. Maybe I shouldn't use Coutinho at the left wing spot, and I'll just use him at the mid spot. Yeah, after that. Okay.
I use this guy so often, but he is just so good. He's exactly. So good. Perez. So you took you took away Florenzi, but Perez has left available. But I'm just trying to think now what I can do here.
Jesus. Oh, I just did that. He does look good. Okay. This? Oh, I'd say it's going to be a...
2 minutes and 10 seconds gone.
CDM from anywhere.
If I go...
Tim McClure. Busquets. I haven't used Busquets. Why not? Let's do it, man.
Barca. I do, but I kind of wanted to use him at a different position.
I think this is the quickest thing I'll have ever built a team.
Really?
Yeah.
I just don't know what to do. Let's just whack him in there for now. We could actually, if this works, we could use Rakitic as well, I guess. That's not gonna work, is it? Because you have two deads. Sugar. You took away my De Rossi, didn't you?
Yes, I did. Unfortunately, mate.
Alright, so this is what I wanna do. What I wanna do is get my. Is wanna get my bloody Suarez in. I want to get my beast. I want to get my SBC Suarez up there. And then, so what I'm going to, I think I might have to figure the rest of this out as I go along.
Squad Builder Challenge Suarez.
Yes. Jesus. I know, it's pretty.
I can't wait to play against him, mate.
I know, I don't want to make it easy for you, do I? Let's get to concepts. And let's have a look at this. Because if I get him there, it's going to be another one of these things people are like, why did you do this? I think. Why have you done that? I think this can work. So if I go with a little bit. If I get with Sami Khedira.
I'm so close to being done.
Put Sami in. Are you done? Almost done already?
Yeah, very close to being.
And then if I go with. Swap this guy out. And if I put a little. I know, but the thing is, I don't really want to be using Kroos. Because he is just so slow.
But no, I think he's still. I think he's still a sick player.
Would that work? No, because you're gonna get. What the? Alright, they're out of position. That's why they're dead. But Kroos is just not the guy there. So if I can just find myself.
Sick.
Would that? I'm done and dusted. Him. So 4 minutes 49. You're done and dusted, are you?
Yeah.
Wow, that is a joke. That will work. I don't know if that's going to work with him. How much time do I have? I've got 2 minutes to find a decent enough guy here. Oh my gosh. I think we got it. That actually does work nicely, I think. Does that pop it off? I think it's gonna pop it off, my friend. I think we've done it. I think I've done it.
Hey.
And I think, I actually think this team's pretty decent.
Really?
I do. I think I'm quite happy with it. I'm not going to lie. Send them back to the club. I need to do a few position changes, which I'm going to do now because we've got a little bit of time on our hands.
Because
I need to get this guy just to get them into the right positions. Go on. It's really laggy today.
Yeah, I thought that. I thought that.
Don't know why.
I had a couple of stages doing that where I kicked at the screen.
Just get a little bit of... I'm not gonna lie, man. I'm low key, I'm pretty gassed at this team. I never say low key. That's. I mean, I'm not bloody Thor, mate. Do you know what I mean? There's been so many people like, what does that joke even mean? If you're not into your Marvel films, then you're in the wrong place. I got scared for a second there. I actually said the wrong. What would you say, like studio or whatever? Right. English. Yeah, exactly. Okay, got him. If it actually eventually does buy him, I probably could have gotten cheaper, but I'm not really that fussed. Come on, man, it's so slow. This could actually be quite naughty. have you literally got all of your players in?
Yeah, all my players done.
Have you actually? Okay, right.
And everything.
Nice, man. Very nice. He's actually got...
Smashed it.
You have smashed it. I'm gonna buy these guys in just a second off the transfer market because we've only got 10 seconds left to go.
Sweet.
But, dude, I mean, I'm quite happy. The time's gonna go off in like, what, 2 seconds? One, but oh, do you not have one?
No, I did, but I cancelled.
You had, okay, fair enough. Yeah. Right then, so do you want to quickly talk everyone else through your team and also me?
Okay. So in goal, we've got Consigli, obviously. Then we've also got Bobby Moore, obviously. Left centre back, we've got Bonucci. Left back, we have got Alexandro. Right back, we've got Ron Caglia. CDM, Busquets. Right centre mid, Iniesta. Left centre mid, Coutinho. Left wing, Raheem Sterling. Right wing, Orellana. And then centre forward, we have got Gabriel Jesus.
Nice, man. Oh, so you used Sterling as well then?
Yeah.
We've got two Sterlings coming up. Ooh, then, man. That's quite fun. The battle will be on. Right, I'm going to go buy the rest of these players in the market. Then we're going to get into a game and Jack's going to see my team. Guys, let me know in the comments down below, what do you think of this squad? Do you like it? I mean, I'm quite happy with that. I'm relatively happy with it. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, Jack, wow. That team is scrummy. That bloody Jesus, you love him, don't you?
Yeah, I know, yeah. He's only scored like one goal for me, though, like in the whole time I've used him, but I just really like him as a player.
And you've got Coutinho. He's a bit of a menace as well. You know, this could be an interesting game. Oh, Bobby.
Jesus. Oh, days.
Flipping egg, the third minute. I need to settle into this, lads. It's a great ball.
Oh, no!
Alright, this is a lot of pressure very early on. We need to stop this. Don't want Coutinho. Oh my gosh, that was a flipping rocket. Bro, you've been all over me this heart of the first, what, like 15 minutes. Yeah. I can't get into this game. That's the one. Out. That's the one. Oh,
oh my days.
Suarez
you
is getting
were completely
that.
All over my defender there.
He's getting that all day normally. Yes.
Run.
Go.
Back.
Go.
All my players are running out of energy.
It's like mine. Oh, there's Suarez!
Come on. Let's go. Let's go now.
Bobby, no, look how far up they've pressed.
Let's go. Come on.
Is Bobby!
He
Bobby!
He is. No! Oh!
Jack! Can someone get rid of...
Oh! What a goal!
I don't get that, man.
What a flipping goal.
That was a good goal, but I don't understand that.
Look at this, he like...
Get rid of it.
He goes...
What are you doing? Bang. It was a very nice goal. Oh my gosh, another great flipping goal! Damn.
Ooh. Flipping... Two posting ins.
That was a nice goal. Oh! Just fucking get it through! So bad! Alright. Okay then, Jack, I've finished up my little jumble. Rip them off like a band-aid.
I'm gonna go for your fullbacks.
Oh! Flipping hell. You have no idea how close you were to me then.
Really?
Bro, Bobby Moore was in centre back. Suarez.
You didn't move him.
Oh, I didn't move him because I moved Suarez from striker to centre back. And I had Inform Rafinha at goalkeeper. So you literally went to, that was like,
that's
I got rid of Rudiger.
You can get, literally that, like either side.
I got rid of Rudiger and Perez. I mean, he didn't do that well for me in that game, so I'm not actually too upset about getting rid of him. But to be fair, that's actually probably one of the best case situations for me there.
Oh yeah, definitely.
In fact, that pretty much was the best case. The only other thing that could be, in fact, no, that was literally the best case scenario for me. That is unbelievable.
As if.
That is
off
unbelievable.
The hook, mate. Off the hook.
I am, exactly. We did another one of these over on Jack's channel. If you want to go check that out, it'll be out on about Wednesday, I believe. There'll be a link to it in the description down below, or a link to Jack's channel at least, so you can check out for when that is uploaded. Thank you very much again for watching, guys. I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day, and we'll chat to you next time. Bye.
Peace.